Hello everyone, my name is Nguyễn Ngân Thảo Cầm, and I'm currently an 11th grader of LSTS High School, also known as Dinh Dinh High School, and I'm turning 17 this year. Three words I'll describe myself as. First of all, I describe myself as an active person. Active. Well, I really like participating in multiple activities, and because I have a lot of hobbies, so I like to spread my time around and go out as much as possible. And secondly, I consider myself as pretty curious. I like to learn as much as possible about subjects concerning nature, and also history would be one of my new interests. And also, last but not least, spontaneous. I like to be random at times, and I consider randomness a part of life that I really treasure. When referring to the IELTS examination, I think luck plays a certain part in the examinations, but is definitely not one of the deciding factors of the test, because I think luck would help you do well in reading and writing if you're familiar with the academic topic that is given, but it certainly won't help you a whole lot in listening or speaking. I regret to say that I didn't have much time to focus on preparing for the IELTS. I only had time to really study for the IELTS for about 2 weeks. But I believe that the results that you're going to get out of your IELTS is the result of the entire process of you learning English. So you shouldn't worry too much about the time you have to prepare for the IELTS. Stress is definitely a factor that affects our overall performance in an exam. So one of my biggest tips to anybody who's taking any exam at all is to know your material. And because IELTS already has a format for all their four tests that you're going to go through, we should really spend time on reading the pamphlets that may be given out, and also take time to see the sample tests that may have already been posted online, and that would definitely help you calm down when you're in the exam room. I tend to be a very active person, so I join a lot of clubs inside school and outside of school. I'm currently a part-time model, and I'm also my school's ambassador. I'm also a part of Glee, my school's music club, Spiritus, my school's dance club, and also the MC of the student committee. And particularly being an MC for my school forces me to be able to think on the spot and to think on my feet, and it really helps me cope with audience pressure. After completing the IELTS, I think one of the most important things to me now is to attend a really good university. And since I've decided that media and communication is going to be my major for university, my mom and I are actively looking for scholarships for schools that are majoring in media and communication. And I'm still in the process of looking, and I'm very open to suggestions.